YouTube, hello, Natalie here with another very quick one. So yesterday I applied some effects on an audio track in Premiere Pro and they sounded appropriate, so they sounded good to me. So today I'm continuing on with that edit and the effects on this one particular track are not working. So I tried rendering the audio track with no improvements. I then realized that the track targeting for this track wasn't applied. So I selected that to no avail, but when I selected the source patching, the changes were applied again and it sounded good as I edited it before, the day before. So this seems to have worked for me for now, and the reason that I included the other two steps was just in case they were necessary for this one to work. But go ahead and try that last step. Let me know if it worked right off the bat for you. I would be curious to know. As always, thank you so much for taking the time to be here. I do appreciate it. If you are having trouble rendering your videos in terms of the timeline with those red, yellow, and green render bars, do feel free to check out my video on that. It is a helpful one. It's one of those things where you don't know you needed that information until you actually found it. So I do recommend it. Don't forget to keep taking photos, keep making videos. I'm so sorry I spoke so fast. I'll catch you in the next one.